welcome. I will now show you a project done by me and my colleagues to demonstrate a fire system alarm. Now I'll make a sample of a fire. And another detection of a smoke. When the smoke was detected, an LED here was activated. Now I'm going to explain the connection of the input and the output pins here. This flame sensor gives an input to the Ultera board across this wire. This smoke sensor gives input to the Ultera board across this white wire. This yellow wire is the ground here. It is a common ground. Everything that has a ground we connected here in series to the Ultera board. This is the output pin of the buzzer. It is also connected to the board across that wire. We assigned these inputs and output pins to detect the fire. After explaining my part, my colleague Marian will show you the flame sensor.
The flame sensor has three pins. One is connected, the green one is connected to the voltage, and the blue one is connected to the ground, and the third one is the input pin from the sensor to the board. When the sensor detects the fire, it sends it to the board through this pin, and this pin is the voltage pin. Okay. And then my colleague Marla, we're going to show you how the buzzer is connected.
Now I will be speaking about the buzzer. The buzzer is the output of the fire sensor. It has two pins. The first pin is connected to the output of the Ultera. The other pin is connected to the ground of the Ultera. When the fire sensor detects fire, it sends an input signal to the buzzer, which makes a sound. And now my colleague Fairuz will explain the smoke sensor.
Now to talk about the smoke sensor. The smoke sensor, it contains three wires. The first wire is a white one. It is connected to the ground. And the second wire is in the gray one. It is connected to the voltage. And the third wire in the white, it's connected to the, it is the input that is connected to the Ultera board. The first wire is a white one. It is connected to the voltage. And the second one in the gray one, it is connected to the ground. And the third one, it is the input of the smoke sensor that is connected to the Ultera board. The smoke sensor contains two lights, the red one and the yellow one. The smoke sensor releases two lights, the red one and the yellow one. I'm now going to start it to show you the yellow one. The yellow one did not appear unless I make it, I make a smoke. Now it is compiled. And now I'm going to make. The smoke sensor detect the smoke and make a yellow light. The connection here, we connect the white wire. It is the voltage here in this pin, in the fourth pin, and we assign it in the pin assignment. And the second wire is the gray one. It is connected to the ground. And the third one, it is the input that is make the smoke sensor work. The smoke sensor, when it detects the fire, when it detects the smoke, it lights a LED here. Now my colleague Jarek is going to talk about the LED.
I'm going to talk about the LED, which is one of the outputs. It's an output to the smoke sensor. When the smoke sensor detects smoke, it sends a signal to the Ultera board through this pin, and it lights one of the LEDs here, which are assigned a pin from the code.